Look at the assassin, Ray Kandrak.
He did not move, Brad, I must add.
For 6 months, you've been screwing me. You've been cheating. You've been attacking my girl, attacking my brothers. That's it. Battlecade 15, December 27th. Roy Wilkins, I'm coming after that Mid-Atlantic Championship. Jim and I, kid, you put me in this business in 2002. I'm gonna make you regret that for the rest of your life.
Brad Attitude is cashing in the Weaver Cup trophy for Battlecade 15. And the Dynasty has a curtain call.
The second call, 12 minutes, 12 seconds. The winners, 2-0. The All-Stars.
Coach, listen, I've got really big problems with this Brad Attitude announcer here.
I was going to do the announcement, being the team player that I am, Coach,
I'm going to make sure that that Battlecade match never happens.
I like the way you think.
I like that.
Because unlike tonight, where I didn't do a whole lot of heavy lifting, on December 6th,
strategy.
I cash in the golden ticket against Roy Wilkins. And this thing here says I can make any stipulations that I want. So the All-Stars are banned from ringside. That's not quite good enough, though.
No.
If the All-Stars interfere,
no, we wouldn't do that.
You forfeit the belt.
No!
I'm saying, if we all want to be the top, we all want to be the top dog. Usually we set that in practice. We don't have to do this for the belt, you know? You know, we got sponsorships for going
out.
It's money for the All-Stars.
Knock him out.
The All-Stars will be banned. It's okay. It'll be 1-1. And you know, I'm your manager, and I'm Roy's manager, so I'll be out there to coach both of you equally. Because I don't have favorites. A coach can't have favorites. So I'll coach you and I'll coach Ray. So it'll be fair.
I just thought of something else, though. While the All-Stars are to be banned from ringside, you're not allowed on the property.
What?
This golden ticket says we won't see you on December 6th.
Well, what if I decide to show up?
Because if you show up, same sip as him, you forfeit the box.
Kandrak has pulled the power play of a lifetime on the coach and the All-Stars, and he just slapped the golden ticket in the coach's hand.
Is it safe to say that relationship's over? I don't know. What happens if he wins the belt?
Brad Attitude will face someone at Battlecade. And it will be Wilkins versus Kandrak on December the 6th.